Protagonist.
Based on your professional and personal experience, would our civilian robots in combat mode really be able to complete the Atomic Heart Project?
Yeah, they could do it no problem. If there were plenty of bots at all the military bases, headquarters, and launch sites, and nobody expected them to attack, they could take the American military by surprise. Just like they did to the soldiers here.
What a shame. The world just recovered from a war. And now there will be another.
Well, it's not really so bad if you think about it.
What do you mean, Comrade Major?
If Comrade Sechenov and the Politburo want to take over the U.S. and even the whole world, they won't fight regular people.
But civilians do perish during combat operations. You know all about that.
If the robots are programmed not to kill civilians, they won't attack civilians. You're a robot, Charles. You should know all about that.
I'm a robot? In a sense, I suppose you're right. A robotic glove.
What? Neuropolymer gloves won't take orders from Collective?
It depends on the glove. Some will, and some will only be able to obey their carriers. I digress. Civilian robots will receive the order to activate combat mode from Collective. And whoever sets Collective's policies will easily be able to order them to kill anyone at all, including civilians.
Why would they kill civvies? They're regular workers, farmers, scientists. Shit. So that's what they want the rings for.
And what's that?
You can take your thought device off and disconnect from Collective, but a bot can't. That means your own robot housekeeper will drag your ass back into Collective at the drop of a hat. They want the rings to put on their own robots, so they'll only listen to them.
Correct.
Ah!
Thank you.